John, no, boy. What's for lunch?
Bro, I don't even want to check. Megan's got me eating all this healthy, organic meals.
Huh?
Oh, no. It's water crackers with avo.
Oh, what like that, man?
That sounds terrible.
You don't understand, but it's terrible every day. I mean, yesterday I had rice cakes. The day before, I had kale chips with gluten-free dip. I mean, I don't even know what things taste like anymore, bro.
Hey, bro, if it was me, I'd have left the steaky long time ago, eh?
Why don't you stand up to her? Why don't you tell her what you want to have for lunch?
Are you crazy, bro? My wife will beat me up. She's a Pilates instructor. She does Pilates every day.
Hey, you're idiots. Get back to work. Don't you know you have deadlines?
Listen, don't worry about it. Huh? We're going to take you for a chow, a real chow. Charo style. This way. Thomas, say my fat your Thomas, my name is Adrianus, and the neighbors gaan net weet as ek met jou klaar is. Thomas, say my fat your Thomas, my name is Adrianus, and the neighbors gaan net weet as ek met jou klaar is. Thomas, say my
Welcome to Zoo and
Alpha,
and how can I help you?
This guy here has been eating quiche and gluten-free crackers. He needs a real chow.
May I suggest our amazing mutton bunnies?
Give us three amazing mutton bunnies.
Three amazing mutton bunnies coming right off.
Yes! Check out! Thomas,
say my fat yo Thomas. Hey brother, you got the wrong sticky. She can't make anything like this.
This looks better than eggless quiche.
Let's eat, guys, come on.
Hey, what you doing, bro?
Eating?
That with a knife and fork, bro.
You are a teacher, so everything.
But so, eat with your hands, like a proper charo. Thomas, say my fat
yo Thomas, my name is Adrianus. Logi, how the sink is here, boss?
Overlocker, this thing. Ah, oh,
Jono, what are you doing here? What are you doing? What are you eating? This is not part of your diet.
Is this your Pilates instructor girlfriend?
What are you doing?
Just tuna.
Listen here, Steaky. This bunny is over tops. And now I'm gonna chow this thing. Now you vibe from it, right? Bye.
Ungrateful dog, I'm trying to help him with his weight.
My boy, yeah, Jono, my you did it.
You tuned up.
Do either of you guys have a place for me to stay? Because I don't think I can go home tonight. Thomas, say my fat yo Thomas, my name is Adrian.